Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
So what is the beautiful change all about, the new campaign?
Well, this concept is primarily about our commitment towards sustainability.
Sure.
And what is this? Because we believe in this campaign, and we will be sharing stories of people from all across the globe who are doing beautiful changes across the globe.
Any particular one you want to share? Which is
well, it can be as simple as, well, I've already taken you through the changes that the brand
yes.
is doing. But it could be as simple as just donating clothes, or it could be as simple as just watering plants with the rainwater which you may have collected. So we totally believe and give complete freedom, as we say, that we don't restrict people and we give opportunities to a lot of people. So it's completely up to an individual how that individual wants to get that beautiful change in. That's the whole intent.
So what are your plans to, you know, further strengthen the women? You're already doing a lot of women empowerment.
I think it's a continuous journey.
Absolutely, sure.
So one of the things that the company has done for 50 years,
right.
it's always been a women focused company.
Absolutely.
Okay, all the products have been in the beauty category,
right.
and that's where it starts. You know, you get somebody an opportunity to sell those products.
Sure.
And that's where the confidence starts with it.
Right.
And there are no changes to that. You know, we're committed to that, and we'll continue to be committed to that. That's how we like to enhance more of what we are doing
right.
instead of doing some big newer thing. But yes, I think very definitely whatever we can do in the state, even from a societal point
sure.
of view, we'll be more than happy to do that. But the business will continue to be very focused.
More power to women.
Yes.
So what are your plans for Girl Child?
In fact, in India, we are associated with Dipalya and we support education for about 1,000 girl children.
Wow.
And that's one of the moves, and very strongly I would say again in the same direction of giving opportunity to people, not just even women, just to add to it, even to the people who live around us.
Okay.
That's what the goal is.
So what is the whole market size, and are you procuring any eco-friendly ingredients?
Well, when I talk in terms of our philosophy is very clear with respect to inspired by nature, and we respect nature.
Sure.
So when it comes to inspired by nature, the ingredients that we use are natural in origin.
Okay.
So when I say respect for nature, we go a step ahead and say that our ingredients do not harm the environment. So that's what we do as a brand.
Sure. So what are your expansion plans?
It's not about just the ingredients,
right.
I think it's the whole process.
Right.
So when we are working on it, we ensure that wherever we partner with the supplier,
right.
there is no incorrect practices.
Right.
Child labor is pretty, yeah.
You were the first one to partner with the
fair. Yeah, meaning that was one thing, but otherwise also, anywhere, immaterial of that,
right.
any part of the globe, we are not going to source anything unless until we are convinced that everything is clean. So that's our big commitment towards the society.
Wonderful. Thank you so much for chatting with us and congratulations.
Pleasure having you here.